Memorial Service at Chunuk Bear. The Australian Department of Veterans' nickname, Assassin, and his shooting fell on the Turkish lines before the assault. Then at 5:30, the 1st Brigade climbed out of their trenches and from an underground sap dug into...
Too awful. One could never describe the scenes. I could only wish all I know to...
Down at the beach where old jag tins were packed with barbed wire, scraps of metal...
Despite the difficulties, the hospital was side the tents with stones. One nurse recalled a competition between them. As winter set in, rain and freezing conditions added further difficulties.
Full matron, but what is more, a woman of understanding. She saw and understood many things without having to be told. And she was very human, too.
The 3rd Australian
Herbert Williams, 1st Battalion, killed in action, 25th of April, 1915.
We give thanks today. Instead of facing each other across the battlefield, we can stand here side by side and share our common grief as we remember our fallen. As we remember these ordinary soldiers, we recall their courage, their devotion to duty, and their willingness to serve. May we aspire to be people of similar qualities. Father, help us to be faithful to the ideals bought at such a cost.
109 years ago, on this day, at this time, this place, the spirit of Anzac was born. As Australians and New Zealanders in their millions have attended already dawn services around our nations today.
Bu memleketin toprakları üzerinde kanlarını döken kahramanlar. Burada bir dost vatanın toprağındasınız. Huzur ve sükun içinde uyuyoruz. Sizler Mehmetçiklerle yan yana koyun koyunasınız. Uzak diyarlardan evlatlarını harbe gönderen analar. Gözyaşlarınızı dindiriniz. Evlatlarınız bizim bağrımızdadır. Huzur içindedirler. Ve huzur içinde rahat rahat uyuyacaklardır. Onlar bu toprakta canlarını verdikten sonra artık bizim evlatlarımız olmuşlardır.